Every town has their share of ghost stories. Every town has that building that hosts a legend. But some places are like a magnet for evil. They don't contain just one ghost story. They contain a full cemetery. Now, most know the story of the old Dent Schoolhouse, the janitor that took so many young lives and made the schoolhouse ground zero for lost souls and evil spirits. Now, he may be the most well-known spirit to haunt the schoolhouse, but he is not the only one.